Leaf is defined as any usually flattened green outgrowth from a stem of a plant. Leaves are thin, flat and green in color. There are 8 parts of a leaf. They are leaf apex, leaf margin, vein, midvein, leaf blade, petiole, stipule and leaf base. The tip of a leaf is a leaf apex. The edge of a leaf is a leaf margin. Vein are the vascular tissue of a leaf. The pattern of a veins is called venation. The midvein of a leaf is called midriff. The broad spread out part of a leaf is the leaf blade. The stalk of a leaf are petiole. Small leaf like structures are stipules. And a portion of the leaf attached to the stem is the leaf base.